Hurry up, Ricky. Your breakfast is here.
I'll be there in a minute.
Take your time, dearie. It's really too hot to eat. Operator, give me room 317. Hello, Fred. Let me talk to Ethel. What's she doing in the coffee shop? We just made headlines on the front page. That's what's the matter. Listen to this. Grauman's Chinese theater robbed. John Wayne's footprints mysteriously disappear from forecourt. Last night, the footprints and signature of movie star John Wayne disappeared from the forecourt of Grauman's Chinese theater. Police are searching for two women who were seen loitering in the forecourt around 1:30 a.m.
Ah,
yeah?
Where's the girl right?
In the top drawer, dear. Tell Ethel I'll call her back. Well, good morning, dear.
Good morning.
Well, you're certainly in a bad humor this morning.
What do you expect after last night?
Oh, now, honey, that wasn't so bad. I know it seemed terrible last night, but when you stop to think of it, it's really kind of funny. Fred and Ethel and me lugging that big hunk of cement all the way from the theater, and then you making us lug it all the way back, and then us dropping it and breaking it in a million pieces. It's really hilarious, honey.
It's not funny. I just hope it isn't in the morning papers.
Oh, what a silly thing to say, honey. Come on now, eat your breakfast.
Where is the morning paper?
What morning paper?
Our morning paper.
Oh, that morning paper. Well, it must be here someplace. Maybe, no, it's not here.
What's that?
This belongs to the Millers downstairs.
Millers, what are you talking about?
Well, eat your breakfast, dear. Oh! This paper doesn't belong to us.
I saw it come from your balcony.
Well, mind your own business.
Lucy, what's in that paper?
How should I know? I never read other papers, peepers. Peepers, papers, papers, peepers. I never have enough time.
Lucy?
Oh, well, what's the difference, honey? Tomorrow we'll get two papers and it'll all come out even. Eat your breakfast, honey. Come on now. Have you seen the morning paper?
Only as it flew by.
I have seen the morning paper, but Ricky hasn't.
Oh. Well, I just dropped in to say I can't stay.
Ethel, you come back here. Ethel, I want to see that paper. Come on now.
Well?
Last night, the footprints and signature of movie star John Wayne disappeared from the forecourt of Grauman's Chinese theater. Police are searching for two women who were seen loitering in the forecourt around 1:30 a.m. by Mr. and Mrs. Irving Massey of New York City.
That must be that nosy couple.
Mr. and Mrs. Massey described the two women as a middle-aged dishwater blonde.
Oh, oh, ha, ha, ha. I didn't read that far.
Go on.
And a wild-eyed, frowsy redhead. Police are throwing out a dragnet for these two vandals.
Oh.
Well, I hope that you're satisfied.
Well, what are you going to do?
Never mind. Give me Grauman's Chinese theater, please.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to tell him everything.
Everything?
Yes, everything. May I speak to the manager, please?
Have you gone crazy?
You keep out of this. Hello? Look, sir, this is Ricky Ricardo. Ricky Ricardo. Well, I just made a picture for MGM. I'm an actor and an orchestra leader.
And a stool pigeon.
And a stool pigeon.